path down the right. Cora, we read you. You're alive.
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
I'm coming.
Let's get in there.
Cora, we got your back.
They're trying to pin us down. Doing a good job of it, too.
Ryder, light them up.
I'm on it. Plenty of those.
I got one.
What did we ever do to them?
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead, while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
Hey, new weapons. Oh, okay, so tab is the weapons wheel, and that's how I use consumables and stuff. Okay.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go, go!
Here they come!
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Ah! Lightning zapped their shuttle! Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
This weather?
Yes, we got their attention.
Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me! Round off!
I'm here!
Still alive!
Here!
Present!
I can't get a bead on those things!
Just keep firing! We can do this! It's when do rocks float?
Just go with it!
Heavy unknown.
Man, these guys don't have to fight. Damn, they won't let up.
The last guy. Whew.
Liam, enough.
Right, sorry. I get a little pissed when people are trying to kill me. I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool. Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. No sign of Greer, and our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Take cover! I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable for a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick.
What about Grit?
If he didn't turn up by now, nothing we can do. The Pathfinder's all that matters.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the Nephilim puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
Look at all this loot.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here. Lightning didn't do this.
Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Not going that way. It's sealed shut.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods.
Only way to survive here.
Two, if you count shooting on sight.
We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
This can't be good.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
It's why we came all this way, isn't it? Exploring the unknown, you said.
Glad that sunk in, because some days it's easy to forget.
Tell me about it.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop, the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
Which suggests if we can get in there and shut it down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
In theory.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
To the structure. Sam, load combat profile.
Combat profile. Oh, you know what? I just realized I had skill points. Your squad has leveled up. Upgrade Rider's abilities by purchasing combat tech or biotic. Assault turret's kind of cool. What is invasion? Plus 2% shields. I have an unknown skill. That makes sense. Well, since she's biotic, I kind of want her to be more biotic. Sorry, Commando. She's human. Trying to scan over here. What's in here? Love the combat.
Oh my god. That's Greer on the table. They killed him.
We'll try to come back for him. Have to keep pushing ahead.
At least they didn't, like, cut him open.
It's like they pulled him apart to see what's inside.
But they didn't. He still got all his parts there. Christ, my dad's doing work.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where'd you want us? Got it!
Analyzing possible inputs, 25% decrypted.
Hurry, we don't have long.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Of course.
Ryder, I need your help over here. Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope, at least.
That's all anyone back in the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
What was that?
Repeat. We need an emergency extraction now.
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
Initiating transfer.
No! What the hell?
Going into cardiac arrest. to sound node. Sam, what's the reading?
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it.
There.
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Oh, nice.
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you're still with us.
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
Whoa. Well, if that's how it has to be...
Don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
Cora?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. You sure you're ready for this?
Well, we know what my dad thought. He never was the kind of guy to ask permission.
Now it's your turn to bark orders.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. There's still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
But he died,
father,
so...
will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
think we found one of our bad guys.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian Arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
He gonna be okay, Ryder?